para pior. Backing up. Getting bears. Bears and maybe sorceresses or something. I think the mountain giants are decent. I just don't get them as often just because of how expensive they are.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Brent, okay. I should be able to get one more bear or one more druid. Now what I want to get is that. Assuming he's gonna have a hero. Nope, he went. Damn it. Witch Shaman, which is the perfect counter against me. Beautiful. Beautiful. I love being useless. Well, now I'm gonna lose every one of these fights now.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Fuck. Always. Only thing I can do now really is go. Only thing I can do now really is go tier 3. I'm gonna have to go tier 3. His tier 1 is gonna counter anything I do right now. Only thing else I can really do is either mass archers or riders. But against grunts, not really viable. The Dragonhawks. Missed it by 1 second. See, this is kind of my only viable option I have really right now without tier 3.
My powers.
is to maybe mass up some Dragonhawks and hope that maybe I can blitz down his shamans before he can do anything. But after this Dragonhawk, I'm gonna tech up.
Job done.
I'll tech up and get bears. But given how it is, we're losing all of our main fights, so we're gonna lose the tower and we're gonna be on being pushed back heavily probably for a good chunk of the game. And there's his archers to counter me. There goes the tower. Like, there's nothing I can do. I can't win the bottom fight against the crown. Nothing I can do about that. Even if I got a melee hero, it wouldn't probably be enough. It's just gonna have to kind of be an accept. We're gonna be on our back end probably the majority of the game. This will probably be like, if it lasts 30 minutes, we'll probably be on the defensive 28 minutes of it. And there's not a lot that we can do about it. And orange going raiders is not really the play to do. Rough game. Shaping up, I might go 0-4 tonight. And none of the games have been close or good. But that's the point, I guess, of online gaming, right? You win some, you lose more. I'm fighting two armies here, so... And the worst part is that's not even... That's not even Red's army. I gotta go through two guys before I even see Red.
job's done.
That's not the hero I needed. That's beautiful.
Job's done.
I've got no despel. I actually just realized I got no despel and I have no healing. Other than... Ugh. That's rough.
Thank you.
Yeah, I've got no dispel at all, so the only thing I could do is kind of just have a bolstered front line. Then I guess I'll add have to get Dragonox or something or whatever. Gotta make more Dragonox too. Because I can't let him get an air superiority on me too. See if I can get another mountain giant. This is where it becomes fun.
Be quick, human.
Step prepared to fly. What is it? Where do you guide me? Where must we fly?
Job's done. Job's done.
More gold is required.
Job's done.
I am here, mortal.
More gold is required.
Job done.
I'm gonna save up for a second hero. This was a hard game for me. It was definitely a real tough game for me. But 1-3 sounds a hell of a lot better than 1-4. Get upgrades. But it's not over yet. Nowhere near. If anything, there's more likelihood over for us than that. Since my team is the one who said good game. Usually how that tends to end up happening. Usually I don't get that, but I don't really want my gyros taking off before I want them to. looking strong at the moment. Nice. I probably was lowest in kills, but I tried to be. Oh shit, no. Felt like I was so weak there. Wow. I literally felt like I was the weakest one there, but I actually had the most kills. Huh. Go figure. But yeah, I literally thought I was the weakest one. In terms of damage and kills. Do is I'll get the hero now. Okay, he went for the gold mines. He went for the late gold mine.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Get it, but I'm gonna have to be Johnny on the spot for it. Gonna do that. Okay.
Our allies' town is under siege.
Actually, before I get Jim, do I got?
Can I help?
Could do that, but the gem's just more reliable. Kill there. I seriously don't know why people like going Raiders as like a front line. They're terrible as a front line.
Job done.
Baroness, though. Ugh. Baroness, though, he doesn't really have a very good... He doesn't really have a good front line, to be honest. Spellbreakers are good, but they're bad against anything that does medium damage. Going tier 3. I'm gonna go tier 3 and get destroyers. My balance staying alive will actually give him some gold.
Job done.
Get the knight because I don't think I was gonna get the destroyer in time. I'm curious on that. Destroyers don't have a special one. Alley. Offensive. might be able to get. Yeah, I'll get a footman in time.
Job done.
Now, I know I got Coda, I'll get him in a bit. At the moment, I'm just kind of wanting to counteract Red's error. Don't really want to give him an opportunity to get some strength back against me. I know gyros aren't the greatest unit. That's a weak move, dude. That is so weak. right back. Get a second hero if I get enough time. I don't know if that's gonna be enough time. I did. Barely. See, with Red leaving, I don't really need any more AA. Because Gil and them really aren't going there that much. Ultimately, what I'm just gonna do is hit him with a whole wall of knights and bottom units. Be totally honest.
How are you doing?
I'm gonna sell all these.
Okay to go. Oh, it's you. What's the flight plan?
And I'll do this.
Research complete. Research complete.
Job's done.
And in case someone mentions it about how I can click all the units, you can click all the units, but in this map, or even the game, that Direct Strike is set up, can't sell all of them at the same time or move them all at the same time. You gotta move them all one by one or sell them one by one. I tried prior and it would not allow me to. For example, guess some maps let you and some don't. I tried it on, maybe Team Oz is the one that doesn't let you. I tried to do it on one of them and it would not let me sell it. I don't know. Yeah, maybe the 3.4 version allows you, but Team Aussie or whatever does not. Best counter for me against yellow actually would be is me getting demolishers. What I think I'm gonna do. Burning oil. turned out to be a long game. Actually, now that I'm actually thinking about it,
more gold is required.
Thought I had actually gotten one already, but I hadn't even added them yet. Alright, y'all. Well, thank y'all for watching. Hope you enjoyed those two games. And I'll see you in the next one. Later.